Now we start the second part. Solve each of the following. Here some equations are given. We have to find the value of variables according to the equation. First part, x plus 3 equals to 4. We have to find the value of x. So we write x equals to 4 minus 3. This 3 becomes negative when we take on right hand side of the equation. We get x equals to 4 minus 3 equals to 1. Thus the value of x becomes 1. Second part, x plus 5 equals to 9. Again we have to find the value of this x. Therefore we write x equals to 9 minus 5. This 5 becomes negative when we take on the right hand side of the equation. We get 9 minus 5 equals to 4. Therefore the value of x equals to 4. Third sum, x plus 4 equals to minus 3. Again we have to find the value of x. We take this 4 on the right hand side of the equation. It becomes negative. Here x equals to minus 3 minus 4. We know in mathematics minus minus becomes plus. Therefore this minus 3 minus 4 is equals to 7 and the sign will be negative. The answer is x equals to minus 7. Fourth part, x plus 3.5 equals to 6.4. We have to find value of this variable, that is x. We write x equals to 6.4 minus 3.5. We know when we take 3.5 on the another side of the equation, it will become negative. We get x equals to 2.9. This is the value of x.